EJ Boxing Live. It was Super Youssef Khoumari here at the press conference. Dillian Whyte, Lucas Browne. Obviously, you've done well. Great fight on the David Haye on the card. I didn't really get the interview then. Tell us a bit about that fight and how did it feel being on that stage on Channel 5?
Well, it was a good experience, you know. I mean, it was a different show for me to box on, a different setup. It felt nice, you know. I got to be around, you know, big people in the game. You know, you got David Haye there. You got Juggernaut.
So Joyce,
it's good to be around him, like a big event again, you know, and I enjoyed it. I mean, I boxed a really good journeyman. He's had over 200 fights, so, you know, I'm in there with someone who knows what he's doing, so it was good to learn off him, pick up things off him, and, you know, work on what I've been working on in the gym as well.
Yeah, absolutely. It was a very impressive performance. Obviously, we look forward to your next one. You're here, press conference, Dillian Whyte. How do you think of the press conference? And obviously, who do you think is going to win?
Well, this is the first press conference I've ever been to, so
really?
I don't know what to expect.
This is the first one?
Yeah, I've only watched it on like your channel, YouTube and that, so I've never really been to a press conference. Like, it's the first time I've been to one, so it was good to see how it sets up. You know, obviously one day I want to be up there on the table too, so it was good to see it. I mean, on Saturday, I got Dillian winning, so the body snatcher, you know, that's my prediction, man.
The body snatcher winning the fight. Well, Youssef, man, like you said, we look forward, obviously you're going to be on this big stage. It's good to see you here, and obviously you keep doing your thing. I'm sure you're working hard and you'll be on this stage. Give a message to your fans and that, obviously.
Yeah. Shout out to my fans for coming out to support me. You know, we're back again soon, so look out for it, man.
Thank you very much, Youssef. You're welcome.
Nice one, EJ.
You're welcome. Nice.